Find myself at your door, just like all those times before. I'm not sure how I got there. All roads, they lead me here. I imagine you are home, in your room, all alone. And you open your eyes into mine, and everything feels better.
I wanted to be chosen.
But you didn't want to stay with me.
Just to you and me. This is the last time I'm asking you this. Put my name up.
But it's not just someone to hold you under. It needs to be someone who can pull you back. Someone that has a strong connection to you. A kind of emotional tether.
Is that I loved you, and you rejected me, and for what, for him?
You find yourself at my door, just like all those times before. You wear your best apology, but I was there to watch you leave. And all the times I let you in, just for you to go again, disappear.
Nobody needs me.
I do. I need you.
This is the last time I'm asking you this. Put my name up the top of your list. This is the last time I'm asking you why. You break my heart.
I command you to leave storybook.
Look at the person and you see something more than you did the night before. Like the switch has been flicked somewhere. And the person who was just a friend is suddenly the only person you can ever imagine yourself with.
This is the last time you tell me I've got it wrong.
This is the last time I say it's been you all along.
This is the
time I won't hurt you anymore. This is the last time I'm asking you this.
I didn't come back for you.
My name up the top of your list. This is the last time I'm asking you why. You break my heart in the blink of an eye.
We did the best we could. We tried every way possible to make this work, but it wasn't meant to be. And it wasn't because we didn't love each other.
I love you. I've always been in love with you. I will always be in love with you.
It's just... love wasn't enough. When you find something that's worth loving for, you never give up.